it's still back to a time when engines weren't deep, powered by steam. Keep in mind, during your trip in 1905, there were only 17 automobiles registered here in the city of New Orleans. We'll take you back to a time beyond this, back to the days when mass transportation and entertainment was provided by the Mississippi River and the steamboats that floated upon it. See the top three stories. The length of this building is built on is 10 feet below sea level. The Mississippi River today, at its current stage, is 20 feet above the streets around the Holy Cross building area. Was not for the river levees, it'd be 20 feet of water on the streets closest to you. Now the levees pushed open on the Lake Pontchartrain side of the canal. Lake Pontchartrain staying at sea level, but 10 feet of water on the streets closest to you in the days after the storm.
Display for us.
See what?
A refinery.
That's true, it was. Yes, a nice oil refinery. Yes. Now, what do you think about it, Mr. Danay?
The oil refinery? That was nice to look at. I think they need to get rid of that part of it.
Yeah. That's one good thing about going up the Mississippi, I feel, is that oil refinery.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go, pardon.
But what's the antlers doing on the top?
Huh? Oh.
Yeah.
I can have my children.
Again.
All stops, sir.
All stops.
Go back half.
Back and half midships.
Rudder's hard out.
Stern now.
Thrust out.